Well, Dr. Khalifa, we've got one of our other colleagues, Taslima is coming to us, Taslima Banun is coming to us from the second constituency. Hello, Taslima. Can you tell me more about what it's like where you are right now?
Good evening, Lulua.
Hello.
So I'm in the second constituency. Out of the five constituencies, this is considered the smallest in terms of the number of people allowed to vote. So that is 64,965. In this constituency, there are 51 candidates, six of whom are women candidates. Despite the fact that it has passed 8 p.m., there are still several people still waiting to cast their vote because they are inside the school. Because of the health and safety measures for COVID-19, the strictest measures are in place, so only one person is allowed in the voting room at a time. So obviously this has taken longer than expected, but those voters have been waiting patiently inside the school following the strictest measures, all of whom are wearing masks and gloves and social distancing in order to register their votes tonight.
Well, thank you very much, Taslima. We look forward to speaking to you again with more updates.